We're gonna play some Peggle tonight, Peggle tonight, Peggle tonight. Gonna play some Peggle tonight, gonna get pegged tonight. Yeah, gonna get pegged tonight. Ooh. Gonna get pegged tonight. Gonna get pegged tonight. Gonna get pegged tonight, baby. Got my name Fantastic Fucking Ben. Gonna get my anus drilled. Oh yeah, gotta set the beacon, let them know I'm going live even though nobody shows up, but you know what, I'm gonna do it anyway because fuck it, why the fuck not, fuck it.
Hello, hello, hello. I will be with you in a moment. I'm Ben, do you not know how to do this shit? Like, seriously, Ben.
The Akatohi Academy.
Akatohi Academy. Akitohi Academy. Alrighty. Time to get this show on the road. And good morning, afternoon, evening, everybody. Welcome to tonight's stream. We're going to be playing some Peggle. Or I'm going to be playing some Peggle, and y'all going to be watching. I'm going to get pegged. We're going to get pegged tonight. So anyways, yeah, I figured, like, I'm going to stream just for a little bit. But I don't want nothing too intense, so, you know. Nothing too intense, just something chilled, relaxed. I'm just like, oh, I'm a student at the Akitohi Academy. I could put my teachings to good use. Why not play a puzzle game?
Puzzle game, you say?
I'm sure Yank Sensei will be proud. Alrighty. Yeah, so really haven't been streaming much, just getting my shit together. But it's nice to be back. Oh, baby! Let's fucking go. Oh my god, what the hell's going on here? Anyway, this is the voice of anime bunny girl Fantastic Vin, also known as Fantastic Vin himself. So yeah, Twitch is Diamond in the Rough. But yeah, like lately I've just been focusing on getting my shit together because, so we're gonna go. Long shot, baby. Shit, 4 shots to go. Damn it. Shit, I gotta do this in 3 shots. You've got to be kidding me. You know what? I can do this. I'm fucked. Oh yeah, I'm definitely dead.
You got a YouTube tank, but you're not using one because fuck you, that's why. Oh, baby! Oh, damn!
Somebody clipped that shit. Damn! Damn, that's hardcore. You know what? Bounce. Okay, so.
Damn it. Baby.
Nope. Aww. That's what I'm talking about. Fucking badass. Let's give him a free ball. Damn it. Oh, that is. Oh, I got lucky. Multiball, it's pretty extreme. Use it early for mad points. Or hit both green pegs in one shot with a massively multiball over action. My multiballs pop up, pops an extra ball out of the green peg. It's red. It's amazing. Come on, man. Pegging. How do people... I'm doing it because I just want to chill. Boo. I guess I'm not an actual student per se. More of a come and go. So cool, it gives you a super wicked extra chance to get a free ball. That rules. Are you? pinche. Pinche ball. Oh, this is a boner burning bastard. Hang on. Baby. Oh, damn it. No. Oh, you bitch, no. No. Damn. Damn. Orange pegs left, the more points you get. Check the rad fever meter on the right side of the board on the current point multiplier. Free ball, let's fucking go. That's what I'm fucking talking about. I'm not as bright and brilliant as Annie is, but I'm pretty intelligent in my own right. You know, as a V-streamer, I've been all over the fucking place. damn it. Hold the X button to speed up time. This totally helps when you're waiting for that perfect shot. Yeah, baby. Baby. Alright. Well, that's a wrap for now. See you in a bit. I'm gonna take me a shower. Oh no, it's one of Melon's people. The Don Gato. Meow. I like yarn, but not as much as I like my pyramid power. It extends the edges of the free ball bucket for extra bounces and last second reprieves. It's subtle, but it can really help you out. Gaze with me into the pyramid, and I'll show you. Nah. My magic power turns the free ball bucket into a pyramid. Hit the green peg to see it in action. Thank you. Well, that's it for now. See you in a bit. Bye. Like I said, I'll see you in a bit. Bye.